Martin.
Yeah. He was enough of a pain in my ass through his life that it wasn't all that bad. I mean, I knew it was ready for, he was ready to go.
Right.
So.
This guy, he's been my all-time best dog.
Is he?
I don't even want another dog after
him. Well, that's my 10-year-old lab now. She's done my best that I've ever had. I know she doesn't have that much longer. I'm not looking forward to it. Gotta take off before I hit that track.